I try to be a photographer. I don't know how to talk. I'm not interested in talking. If I have something to say, perhaps it can be found in my photos. I'm not interested in explaining things, in saying why and how. I'm willing to show my photos, not so much my contact prints. I often work on small prints. I look at them frequently and for a long time, put them up on the wall and compare them to make sure of my choice. I leave it to others to say what they mean. You know my photos. You published them. You've exhibited them. So you can say whether they have a meaning or not.
It's true. I've known Koudelka for a long time, for 20 years, since he left Czechoslovakia. It was the end of the Prague Spring, the end of a dream. There was no dialogue possible between the Russian soldiers and the population of a city under martial law. Violence was growing constantly. Josef Koudelka lived intensely through these mad summer days, this national tragedy. He says it was the high point of his life. He is not a witness of history. The story he tells in feverish pictures, that story is his own.